USC Trojans victorious in their Pac-12 opener, 3-0 over the visiting Washington Huskies. And playing a huge part of it was the freshman Penelope Hocking, who joins us. Penelope, a big win. How important is that for you guys to start off with a victory here in conference play after what has been a great non-conference run for you guys?
I mean, it's a big win. We want to start off strong, especially at home. 3-0 win. Look, I mean, it's a great win to start off the season. We're just looking forward to more wins.
Talk about the importance of balance on this team. You guys have great attack, great defense. How good can you be if you guys continue to play at this pace?
I mean, that's what we're working on in practice, just going forward, being super attacking. And that's our strength. We got a lot of attacking players. And, I mean, our defense, we got to give it to our defense, too, shut out. It's going to keep going forward.
Hey, Penelope, I mean, you talked about those attacking players. It's pretty easy to play and look good when you've got a Leah Pruitt playing with you. And just behind you, you've got the likes of Savannah DeMello. Can you talk to us about how that understanding and how that attacking fluency is coming together? Because from our vantage point, it looks really impressive.
I mean, playing with Leah, playing with Sav, it's awesome. They're both really experienced, really good players. They make you look good. They're awesome to play with.
Penelope, great weekend next weekend of women's soccer. You guys are going to go up and face Cal and Stanford. Obviously, we know Stanford, the first-ranked team in the nation. But how about this matchup, and what do you think it might take to be able to come up with a clean sheet up in the Bay Area?
I mean, if we just keep doing what we're doing, just keep going forward, our defense just shutting it down. If we just keep doing what we're doing, we got it.
Penelope, we talked to your head coach, Kidani McAlpine, and he said, you know, she's a great player, but she's a little down on herself, saying, hey, she can play a little bit better. You get a goal and an assist. Are you happy?
I mean, yeah, I'm happy. You got to be hard on yourself sometimes. It's the only way to get better.
All right. Thanks, Penelope. Best of luck the rest of the season.
Thank you so much.